It took Van Gogh roughly 69 years to develop this hidden art technique. Perfect circle.
Does that actually work?
Let's find out.
All right, so we have the marker here, and you just use your knuckle as like a fulcrum point, and then you just spin the paper. Spin the paper. Come on, come on. Oh, I mean, like, it's better than I could do by myself, but it's not a perfect circle.